The other big congressional race was for District 22, which covers parts of Palm Beach and Broward counties. Former West Palm Beach Mayor Lois Frankel and Broward County Commissioner Kristin Jacobs went head-to-head.
And with more than 60% of the vote, Lois Frankel is the winner in that race. Aaron Guy is following the race tonight live in West Palm Beach. Aaron.
Well, I can tell you it was quite a party here in West Palm Beach. Let's get straight to the video. You can see Lois Frankel. She took the stage 9:30 to thank all of her supporters, and she wanted to thank the crowd and is ready now to be with us here live. And Lois, congratulations.
Thank you very much. Exciting night.
How does it feel?
Well, it was a very exciting night, and I really congratulate Kristin Jacobs. She ran a great campaign, and she really is a great leader for South Florida.
So you can celebrate tonight.
Yes.
And then what's next? You got to hit the ground running still.
Well, I have the morning off, and then we'll be back because you know what? There's still too many people who are suffering out there, need jobs, trying to save their homes. We got a Congress that's in gridlock.
What do you want your supporters to know?
Well, first I want to thank them very much, but let them know that we still got a big task ahead of ourselves. There'll be a clear difference in policies between me and Adam Hasner, and I'm very excited to bring it forth.
Thanks so much for hanging around here. You had quite a party going on here. Thank you so much and congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, we were in Pompano Beach. We were able to talk to Kristin Jacobs. She said that she called Lois Frankel and conceded. She said now she wants her supporters to rally around Lois Frankel.
I think that she worked a hard, very disciplined race. We jumped in. We gave it all that we could. It was maybe an unfortunate circumstance of timing and low turnout. And we are where we are. I'm going to back her all the way.
Again, to District 22 primary, Lois Frankel wins. We're live in West Palm Beach. Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.